Something that I think should be on everybody's bucket list is working for themselves. After developing a niche with years of professional expertise in a certain field, I think it's a wonderful opportunity to start your own consulting practice. When you start your own consulting practice, there's a couple of things that we really have to take into consideration. The first is the self-employment tax. When we work for someone else, we get a pay stub that may have deductions for Social Security and Medicare. What we don't realize is that our employer is matching those contributions. When we work for ourselves, we've got to pay both portions of that payment. That's the self-employment tax, and it needs to be factored into our hourly rate. The other thing that we have to think about in our consulting practice is health insurance. When we work for someone else, we're accustomed to employer-sponsored health insurance. When we work for ourselves, we have to provide our own insurance, but we need to factor in a portion of the premiums that we pay into our hourly rate. These are just a few things that we have to think about in developing a consulting practice. There are many others. I strongly encourage you to sit down with an expert who should have their own algorithm and can assist you in developing an hourly rate that's customized to you.